Okay, my little newsies, I got the car wash, I took my daughter to work, and in between that, I packed a couple of boxes, threw away some things. I put a shoe rack down there, so the one you put over the door, put that downstairs by the bag of shoes I put down there, so if anybody wants those. So now I am going to go over to Quest Diagnostics to take my blood. I'm still fasting, but I'm drinking water, so they'll be able to, I'm 4 minutes away, so they will be able to take my blood. Let's get moving, because there is a U-Haul right up the street here, and I need to see if I can get my U-Haul for that day, which is Sunday. Saturday is not gonna work, so they want me to be out by Saturday, but I'm gonna have to do Sunday and hand in the key Sunday night. The problem is that Sunday being the first, everybody and their mama is gonna be moving. So I think there's I think the U-Haul is right up here. I need to get a price on to maybe reserve one. I don't know. I think it's, is it right in here? That's the self-storage. Ah, they do have U-Hauls over here. Let me see. Yeah, this is a U-Haul place. I'm gonna check out this. Goodness, are you kidding me? Where do I park? Is there a park down here? There's a park down here. Hopefully this U-Haul don't. What? It's a U-Haul rental. So I need to go in here and see how much it's gonna be to get a U-Haul. I'll be back. Okay, my little newsies, I made reservation for U-Haul for Sunday. So everything, we're moving everything out on Sunday. So that's all done. I'll have to wait for my email on Saturday or my call on Saturday, and they'll let me know my pickup. And I got it for one way. And it's estimated about $130, which kind of like was really not gonna make any sense, because anyway, I still have to come back this way, which is dumb. But now I'm off to take my blood. Put them to take my blood, and I gotta go to Quest Diagnostics. I got that all out the way. I just now gotta find a place to move, or we're either pulling into a storage. And that's the hardest thing to know. If you don't know a city you're gonna move to, you don't know which storage to use. You would like the storage to be near you, so that'll make it easier. But hopefully, I need y'all little newsies to pray for me, pray for my family, that we will find a place in time. But yeah, it's possible. I've known people who rode around with their things in a U-Haul and rented a place. Found a place to rent while they had their stuff in U-Haul. They had no idea where they were going. So, yeah. But anyway, my little newsies, I'm almost here. As soon as I turn this corner, I'm 1 minute away. Okay, my little newsies, I have gotten my blood work done. Now I'm gonna find some place. This tape is not sticking. Here in my let me go over here. I don't want to go directly right in front of the store. Let's go here on the side of this. It ain't gonna be no shade. That tree too little. I don't want to run over nothing. This ain't giving me no shade. I got a little bit. Let's put this over here. Okay, so I got my blood work done. So now I'm going to eat me my salad. I brought with me. And I have to get the addresses for these, oh my goodness. Okay, use this pencil. So I have to go check out these apartments. I need some air here. So, try that side. Yeah. Oh, no. I don't think they're over here. Yes, they are. So, I have four places to check in San Bernardino. One is close to where I used to have my house. I think this was for one bed. And this one was, this was for, I'll be back after I eat my salad. Okay, so the first four I'm going to check out in San Bernardino. The first two is a one bedroom, and the third one is, I can't remember, but I'm thinking it's a two bedroom, but it comes with no stove. And then the last one is a three bedroom. So, okay, I'm going to put in an address. One of these. Let me see. I'm really interested in the three bedroom. I want to check that one out. Actually, let me check the I'm put in the first one. Let me see. Okay. Choose destination. ELM. Oh shit. Is it road? It must be this one. So I'm 30 minutes away. And what freeway I'll be taking? Okay, I'm taking a 90 minus 30 minutes from here. Okay, this salad I made myself last night. I brought me a plum and I'll sit it right there. And did I put the fork in here? Yes, I got the fork. It's just that I'm gonna take this down. I'm gonna waste my salad. So the salad looks like this. Can y'all see that? It's just I put some Thousand Owl on there, and it's just the romaine, and it has red cabbage, and then there's some carrots in there. A little bit of carrots is usually always hang out at the bottom. So yeah, that's what I'm eating. I just take the whole bag and I dump it. Put my salad dressing on. I lift up some of the leaves of the lettuce and dump my salad dressing on there. Approximately 2 tablespoons. Top it up and shake it. Put it in the refrigerator. Or I'll leave it out if I'm gonna have it if I'm already at home. So all the excitement. I don't wanna pass out. And they took some of my blood. I have my collagen and my vitamin C. And half of this is my water. So I should be okay till about 3 o'clock. I figure I would, figure I would finish by round 3. I'm sure parked out there on the street. There's a whole lot of shade out there. I don't know if y'all can see other people out there parked.